one who walks by the Spirit? Do I live as one who lives with the Lord? Do I live as one who embraces the journey to live as a pilgrim on earth? Do I live as one who's compelled by the Spirit? Do I live as one whose life overflows? Do I live as one who wants no one but Jesus to guide him through life's winding road? Yes, Lord, we're for the journey. Yes, Lord, we'll follow you. Your Spirit anoints us with strength as we travel. With every step we draw closer to you. Yes, we'll live as those who live with the Lord. Yes, we'll live as those who are embracing the journey to live as your pilgrims on earth. Yes, we'll live as those who are compelled by the Spirit. Yes, we'll live as those whose lives overflow. Yes, we'll live as those who want no one but Jesus to guide us through life's winding road. Yes, Lord, we're for the journey. Yes, Lord, we'll follow you. Your Spirit anoints us with strength as we travel. With every step we draw closer. With every step we draw closer.
Journey.
What kind of journey? I mean,
not
going to be
nanny,
not
little.
Does that count?
Not sure. That's a journey.